The Galaxy S10 phones will deliver a bunch of features that people can't wait to get their hands on, including an Infinity O screen design, multi-lens cameras on the back, and an in-display fingerprint sensor. Samsung's Infinity O OLED screen tech will outperform all comparable designs for the foreseeable future. The multi-lens cameras on the flagship phones will deliver better performance than similar camera modules available on mid-range Galaxy A series phones. The in-display fingerprint sensor Samsung is using in the Galaxy S10 will be an ultrasonic one, something no other Android device has. Also, very few competitors will be able to deliver all of these technologies in a single phone. But the Galaxy S10's battery might easily be the most exciting new feature if the latest rumor pans out. According to rumors, Samsung will use graphene batteries, which explains why the Galaxy S10 phones will have faster charge speeds. Ice Universe said somewhat cryptically that Samsung smartphone 15-watt charging will become history. The implication was that the Galaxy S10's batteries would charge even faster than before. Getting back to graphene, it's a material that the tech world expects to solve a bunch of problems in the future. And while we are yet to see graphene used in commercial products, we will remind you that in late November 2017, a report reveals that Samsung was actually developing batteries using graphene. According to a blog, it says, developed at Samsung Advanced Institute of Technology, SAIT, researchers have found a way to fully charge a battery in 12 minutes using the graphene ball technology. Currently, batteries with fast charging support still take about an hour to fully charge. Moreover, the researchers claim the battery temperature can be maintained to up to 60 degrees Celsius, a temperature standard maintained by EV batteries. The report went on to say that Samsung could use this technology to mass synthesize graphene into a 3D popcorn using silica. The resulting material would not only reduce charging times, but also ensure protection against overheating. SAIT applied for a patent in both the US and Korea. There is no confirmation the Galaxy S10 will have graphene batteries.